What they do? YouTube. It's your man Dre. Your man Dre World in his own world back here with another banger video. In this video right here, we are going to Clean Culture Car Meet. They're supposed to have a drift event, car show, some vendors there. I'm just pulling up, see what the vibes is like, you know what I'm saying? My Mustang GT, the Mustang GT. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be one of the car in the car show. I think the gate opens at 12. It's currently 11:44, and I got an hour drive to get to the spot. Hopefully, we can still get a good spot for the car. If not, it's all good. I'm ready there just to see other cars, try to network with other people. So let me go ahead and knock out this drive out the way, and let's get into this banger, bro. I made it to the event. We got the drift event over there. I was watching that. That's a nice car. You know, 350. That's crazy. Carbon hood. Okay. R33 high body too. Turbo. R6. You're the wide body Hellcat. This one might be a scat. Rolls Royce. Don't even know what this is. Austin Haley. Clean, clean. GTI, clean, clean. Look at this 240. God damn. And it's right-hand drive. How do people be getting these cars, bro? I'm trying to get like them. I don't know about the hearts, but I'm trying to get like this. Got the Mopars lined up. Bass hard. Nah, I mess with this one right here. Yeah, green interior. Okay. Y'all remember that Tesla, bro, from the last car meet? Another R33. Clean. This is my first time seeing like Skylines IRL. I seen them IRL, but like not this close. This one's bad. Texas plates.
I get racist? Hang on. My body 50 with that turb skis. Damn, I might have the wide body, man. Damn, that's doing auto. Man. It is weird. Nah, whoever this joint is, they got it, man. Nah. Got it, man. I don't know if I want that hood though. I don't know. It looks better on the older Mustangs, but the new ones, I don't know about all that. Hold up, I was about to walk by this NSX, man. Nah, this is my first time seeing the NSX RL. Right hand drive R33. Where did everyone get these R33s from, bro? Where? Very nice. With the light and bronze. Nice. Look at the 5-0. Look at this clean RSA, man. I need to get mine looking like this. Maybe not turbo. The carbon doors. With the rear. The rear taken out. Okay. Dude been drifting. That's like his fifth run. Six, I don't know. Maybe slide on. God damn. You should put a diffuser on the back. If you put a diffuser on the back, complete the look. This one's super charged. Look at that. Yeah. This one's probably fun to drive. Like OD fun to drive. Where's C8 come from? Got the gas in the bag. Tesla.
G37. Oh, you talking about the one over there?
Look at me, you know what I'm saying? I had to cool it in the whip because it's burning outside and I'm waiting for the drift competition to start. So looking like it's starting right now. Let's get right into it, I guess. I'm about to get up, you know what I'm saying? You about to go crazy. I need a vet, bro. I need a vet. Give me the 10K sub so I have a Mustang and a vet. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Open that up. sound meaner, bro.
Y'all gotta love when the Mustang makes a noise.
That's crazy. But now you're stuck. So let's hear this thing.
Are you too? We about to get up out of here, man. I had fun, you know what I'm saying? Next time, I'ma just come with other people so I don't be just sitting here. You want me to go to more events like these? Let me know in the comment section down below. Going stupid. Hopefully we can, you know what I'm saying, ride with some people in traffic. Cruise with some people in traffic, going home. If it any of them joints, I'ma put them in the video. If not, this is the end. Boy Dre, and I'm out, bruh.